1, 2, 3. And the killer's right over there. Pony or spirit? I think it's spirit. He's having a giant head piece. The fuck are you? Oh, I know you are now. Fuck. Dying.
I'm burning a doll.
I need one too. Here we go.
No ruin.
Oh, it's...
It's what?
Clown. How the fuck did I screw that up? She screamed and then got stabbed, so I was really confused. Oh, hi girl.
I'm really not fond of facing clowns. They're hard to lose.
Ha! He went down a hole. Yeah, the speed is one thing, and then the vision is definitely the most annoying thing. Not being able to see sucks. Oh, hi, honey. Going to this house. She sold me. Wait, what? The doors? Oh, I'm so sorry over here. Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah, I was down there. Might have left confusing scratch marks for him, though.
Yeah, I went to the locker. Didn't want to use the pallet yet. Oh! Dude, he is not leaving.
Did he kick my gen?
Not yet. Dude, he is not leaving.
Is he checking lockers?
No. There he goes. Oh, he did keep it. I'll do the jump. Oh, psychopath, dude. No, don't let
it
him
here. It was pretty close to being done.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, was that you who finished it?
No, it's just that. What damn it, dude? Where are you? Oh, go check.
The basement's in the building.
Claudettes are trying to kill me, man. Right?
Well, that's what Claudettes do.
Dude, they're just chasing me.
Maybe they want to heal you.
Yeah, but the clown was on one of them. Well, that'd be good. I have resilience. Fuck off. Get off! I can't move! What the hell? I couldn't move my... I was like glued to the ground!
That sucks.
What the fuck, dude? Fucking caught up, piece of shit.
Are they staying to help you or should I come?
That one's right here. She's got into a locker. one's crouching around trying to hide. Fucking 10 seconds from killing myself.
Well, don't do that. I'm coming.
I don't want to be in this game anymore. This clown's back now. Ugh. Kill this fucking prick. I know, kill this fucking prick. Yeah, I'm just gonna heal you so you can't move. Not bad. Oh, she's bringing her to you now. Honestly, just trying to body block her as much as possible. Which got me the clown, which is hysterical. Wow, he just kicks it right away. Holy shit, okay. Farm him instantly. You're gonna need to save.
I got him.
Well, I went that way. I hit the other idiot. Get the fuck away from me! Lose the planet, man. Go away! Take the hint, you fucking prick! Anything, any of exhaustion. Please get me out of this game.
Well, as soon as we finish the gens and get out of here.
No, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh, why?
I just gave you 3 reasons.
Like, that's not a way to be.
No,
at least struggle so that. I just blew up the gens, so he'll probably be heading that way.
Don't got him in order now. Fucking gen, you fucking idiots. Nope, don't do the gen, just go hide. Okay. You know how hard it is to have her doing this when it's clotted sucking at your fucking flesh? possible. Oh, he's on me.
Oh, he's on you? I just lost him. Sorry.
Or he didn't. What the fuck is this clown, dude? Okay. Literally started chasing.
That's my first hook, so that's why I tried to get his attention.
Off goes the weasel. And Jen will be the rest for nothing. Remember me? On the door by the killer shack, it's gonna take me 2 years. And he's coming. Only got half words, that door's not done. He didn't commit? The door. So why do they open it right away?
Where is it? I'm almost to it, I think.
It's away from the killer shack.
Yep, I got it. I'm here. Are you here? Do you need help?
Yeah, I need help getting out of this fucking game.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to. Oh, you out? Okay, we're all out.
Fucking goddamn planet. Goddamn Linda, it's bad.
Hey, I got 2 quests done. Yay.
Fucking Blood Warden and Remember Me. What